sculpture in bronze depicts a skittish horse, unsaddling his rider.
The artist was very fond of the sculpture. In some way, it represents a profound moment.
I think it varies, depends from which angle you look at it.
And us? How do we look at each other?